Hello, my name is Delle, and today I'll be talking to you about the history of broadcasting sports events. In 1911, more than 1,000 people gathered in downtown Lawrence, Missouri, Kansas, to watch a mechanical reproduction of the 1911 Kansas versus Missouri football game while it was being played. A Western Union telegraph wire was set up direct from Columbia, Missouri. A group of people then would announce the result of the previous play and use a large model of a football playing field to show the result. Those in attendance cheered as if they were watching the game. The first voice broadcast of a sporting event took place on the 11th of April, 1921, when Westington Station, KDKA, in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, broadcast a 10-round, no-decision boxing match between Johnny Dundee and Johnny Ray at Pittsburgh's Motor Square Garden. Prior to that, an experimental telegraph broadcast of the 1911 Lone Star Showdown was held on Thanksgiving Day of that year on an experimental station, 5XB, the predecessor of WTAW. The first radio broadcast of a baseball game occurred on the 5th of April, 1921, over KDKA from Pittsburgh, Fulbert's Field. Harold W. Arlen announced a game between Pittsburgh's Pirates and Philadelphia Phillies. 2 months later, on the 8th of October 1921, from the same Forbes Field, Arlen announced the first live radio broadcast of a college football game on KDKA when he gave the play-by-play action of the University of Pittsburgh's win over West Virginia University.